to come up here and be a part of a trick shot. So what we're going to do today is we're going to hit, I'm going to put, have you put this protective piece in there.
That's a look.
Oh, dude. Hey, look. That is really sexy right there.
Big? Looks like Tom Jones.
That is really sexy there, Chris.
So as we all know,
we need a picture.
Yeah, we do. Franny and I came up with this a few years ago with the new guys. When I do a trick shot show, we have them laid down. I hit a ball out of their mouth and then off of this general area. So we're going to have Chris lay down here. Yeah, you got this, man. No, we're good.
Looks he's scared.
We're going to start with out of the mouth first. And I'm going to, there we go. There we go. Oh hey, you got 25 of the toughest dudes in America here. You can do this.
Where's Freddy? Where's Freddy?
Funk's the one hitting the ball.
We got this. I know you just got a job of a lifetime and everything, but I mean, like I told you yesterday, I've got steady hands, but unfortunately, this is my dominant hand. All right, here we go. You ready? Let me grab. Oh, see? You gotta quit quivering, all right?
Hey, Patty's shaking too. Oh my God, dude, you're dead.
Yeah.
Forget the coaching job.
All right, here. I'm gonna have, when you're ready, you tee it up on yourself.
Hey, Patty, can I hit this one?
Yeah.
Look out, look.
Hang on, hang on. Just stay right there.
All right, you ready, Chris? Here we go. You got this, baby. Just stay down there. Just calm down. I got you.
Holy
shit. Oh, my God.
All right, ready? One, two, three. Are you crazy?